First and foremost, homeowners are looking to reduce their electricity bills. But there's no point buying a cheap system and then having that fail after 3 to 4 years. When they're buying systems, you really need to be looking past 10 years. And ideally, if you're buying a really good quality panel, you'll get a 25-year warranty out of it, and the system will last you that long. So homeowners in Canberra are quality focused, probably more so than any other region that we're focused on. And I think that's a fantastic thing. The worst thing I can think of is all of those cheap panels going to landfill in such a short amount of time. Having a panel that lasts you, an inverter, beyond that sort of 5 years is really important. Yeah, so VPP is a virtual power plant, so you could have 5,000 batteries installed in 5,000 different places, but the technology that stitches them all together makes them work as one. All these batteries respond to commands, they respond to price signals in the wholesale market that provides that control layer across all these batteries that allows them to work in a coordinated fashion. There are additional revenue streams available to the homeowner for the use of that battery. So a retailer may say, okay, I'm gonna buy the power out of your battery because we're gonna see a grid issue in the afternoon when everyone comes home and turns on the air conditioner, and I'm gonna pay you for that. And certainly that amount, that revenue stream, is much higher than what you would typically get from a normal feed-in tariff.